A 10 in Albuquerque man is behind bars tonight, accused of raping and torturing a homeless woman. The woman told cops Victor Gonzalez offered her a place to stay. She says he kept her in his apartment for 2 days, repeatedly assaulting her and shocking her with an electrical cord. She told cops she was finally able to get away when Gonzalez fell asleep. Today he faced a judge.
They asked that I be released from my own homes. I am on the Section 8 program, and I just moved into my apartment 4 months ago.
But these are serious allegations. I do find that you're an endanger to the safety or the welfare of an individual and to the community, and I'm not going to lower your bond. It'll be $100,000 cash only.
There is one conviction.
Gonzalez has another case pending with the court with similar charges. He's on a no bond hold for that one.